Good morning, my dear children. I am Sandra Miss. I am taking you GK of class 3. Okay. So I am new for you. My name is Sandra. Sandra Miss. Okay. So we can start the general knowledge class. That is the lesson number 1. Can we start? Okay. So the first lesson is beautiful flowers. What is the lesson number 1 is that is a beautiful flowers. So my dear children, all of you have seen different kinds of flowers around you. Know when you go to the park, you can see different kinds of flowers there, isn't it? So in your textbook, look at the in the page number 182, you are having beautiful flowers. In that, you are having the pictures of the flowers there. Look at the flowers, circle the correct names. So in your textbook, you are having flowers there. Can you see that? Yeah. So what you should have to do is, you should have to circle it in your textbook. Okay. So look at the flowers, circle the names. So first one is a pansy and jasmine. Already in your textbook it has put the round the pansy. It is a circle it for you. Next picture is a second one is a tulip, hibiscus. Hibiscus means what is it? Chambarithi. Adine shoe flower nu nammal parayum. Botanical name aanu hibiscus ennallathu. Chambarithi inde botanical name aanu hibiscus. So tulip and hibiscus. So what is the picture there? Put that circle it. Hibiscus. Put the round there. Okay. Next third one is a marigold lily. So which is that picture that in your textbook? Lily. Circle the picture of lily there. Next fourth picture, sunflower orchid. So you can see the picture of the sunflower in your textbook. So round it, sunflower there. Okay. Sunflower, put round the. Next picture, fifth one is a lotus rose. So what is the picture there in your textbook? Put round in the picture of the lotus. Got it? Okay. Then we can go to the next. That is a be a word maker. Second one. What is a be a word maker? Can we go to the next? Yeah. Okay. That is a be a word maker. In that, the first letter of the name of each picture is given. Rearrange the letters to make a new word. Write the word. So in the first box you are having the picture of a lion, book, then what is mango, then apple. So that is a given different kinds of picture you are given there, and you are making a new word for that. What is the new word for that? It is already given in the textbook, lamp. With that letters you make a new word. Okay, that is a lamp. Second picture, that is a picture in the second one, it is a in the second here in the second word, that is a many pictures are there given to you. You should have to make a new word with that alphabets. Okay. Yeah. What is it? L, then F, A, E. So picture of a lamb the, eagle the, fish is the, picture of aeroplane is the. So what is the new word you can make it? Yeah. L, E, A, F. Leaf. What is it? With that pictures you can make a new word. That is a, what is it? A leaf. Got it? Yeah. Next third is a, there are many pictures the. Yeah. What is it? A picture of a cat the, picture of an umbrella the, picture of an egg is the, then picture of an balloon, picture of a balloon the. So with this you can make what the new word you can make this? Yeah. What is it? A cube. What is it? Yeah, cube. So C U B E. What is it? C U B E, new word. With that alphabets we are making a new word, that is a Q. Okay, yeah. The next picture, fourth one. So many pictures are there. With that you should have to make a new word. Okay, yeah. So what are the picture, what is the picture? I, T, yeah, G, F. So what is the picture of a, there is a igloo, tiger, goat, then fan, hand fan, fan is that. So with that you can make a new word. What is the new word? Gift. G, I, F, T, gift. Okay, yeah. Okay, also all of you should have to do it at home. Thank you, my dear children. We can see in the next class. Thank you. Okay.